touch. Like, my thing is touch. Say, I gotta. Hush.
Makeup, no makeup look, so I'm not gonna use any foundation. So the next concealer that I'm gonna use is this LA Pro Girl Toffee color because it's near my skin tone. Okay, I'm trying to make it look like no makeup.
Us, like, how I wanna go about it, but you never tell me how you feel about it.
I'm how you wanna go about it.
So I'm gonna take a little bit of this and just set under my eyes because I don't want it to crease just a little. Because you don't want it to look cakey. You want it to look like no makeup, right? You want like a dewy look. So I'm just gonna do a little bit in my eyes. And I'm not letting it bake, I'm just setting it in. So out of the City Colors highlighting palette, I used a little bit of the gold highlighter and put it in my tear duct just to give me like a little glowy look by my eyes. This is the look once I put on my lashes and a little eyeliner. The look finally all came together. So this is kind of a glam, no makeup, makeup look. It's a very natural summer look. So this is the ending look of my makeup, no makeup look, you guys. I hope you like it. Natural look, but a slightly tinted lip. Hope you guys like it. Bye. Please make sure that you all subscribe to my channel and follow me on Snapchat and follow me on Instagram. Thank you for watching.